Hey, you want some freedom?
Good, how you doing? Yeah, get them seat belts on. Rah. Sir, what crime do you suspect him of committing? Say again? What crime did you suspect of him of committing? The gentleman whose license plate you were just running. Say again? Come on, dude. I've been doing this a while. I know when you guys are illegally running people's plates. Say what? So you're wasting tax dollars is what you're doing. What's your name and badge number? I'm sorry, you have to use your man voice. I wasn't able to hear you, so yes, you do. It's your department policy to properly identify. You tell me in 1 second. But I can't hear. I have hearing issues. Oh, so you're an asshole. Okay. Good to know. Well, you can find yourself on YouTube under the name of Monkey83. And, you know. Little chilly? No, that's because you're a coward. Get a real job, you fucking welfare whore. Now, in a city this big, I know that you have more to do than just sit here and play on your computer. I know you can hear me, too, because I play that game with you guys all the time. And he's gonna run their plate now. Let's see. Let's see, car number 32415. Guess we'll just have to FOIA request who operated this vehicle tonight. He liked what I was doing. Gave me a big smile. Tells me something about you guys. Use your man voice.
Oh, now he's got his dash cam running. And he called backup. .33-170 GV98-46F. Sir, you seem to have stripes. Would you care to identify yourself properly?
SPOJ Larker.
Thank you very much for staying legible. Your partner here doesn't understand that it needs to be legible to properly identify. I will as soon as he gets back to patrolling.
$10 or $2, whatever they give that, $60, and then you pay for it. But if you don't take care of the fine,